In this video, we're going to pair the new Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge with a 2015 Hyundai Genesis. This Genesis is equipped with the Ultimate Package, which means it has a driver information system that's controlled by a series of buttons and a dial right here in the center console. So I'm going to turn the vehicle on. We're going to get to our home menu, okay? When we get to our home menu, we're going to select phone. You do that just by turning the dial. Once we select phone, it's going to let me know that there's nothing paired, and do we want to pair a device. I'm going to say yes. Once I select yes on the car, it's going to start to give me instructions on exactly what to do. So I'm going to select yes, and then I'm also going to hit the settings button on the Edge phone.
Turn Bluetooth on from your device in order to search. On your device, select the device name that matches car name on the screen.
So I'm going to select Bluetooth, and if you don't have your Bluetooth on, then go ahead and turn it on. So once I turn it on, you can see that the Genesis is already on there. So we're going to pair the Genesis, and so it's going to ask me to confirm the passkey and make sure that they're the same, and they are. So we select OK, and it's pairing to the phone right now. Now once it's paired, it's going to ask us if we want to make this our priority phone. By doing that, that means that every time you get in the car, turn the car on, it's going to recognize the phone and it will connect to this phone automatically. If there's other phones in the car that have been paired to the car, this will be the priority one. So once I select yes, it's going to tell me about my contact download and let me know that that's happening also.
The contact download is starting. Some phones require additional confirmation. Please check your phone and confirm the download if necessary.
So the Edge does ask you to confirm the download. So I'm going to click allow, and that will allow the car to pull the contacts from the phone and put them in the system. So we're doing that. So then I also want to look at settings on this, and we can do this just by pushing the dial up so that the cursor's there, and we move it over to menu, and you're going to look at your connection settings. And the first tells you that the Edge is connected. Next, it tells you that the S6 Edge is the priority phone. This tells us that the auto download is enabled. That's for call history and contacts, so that it will do it each time. And the next one's very important. This is audio streaming. So if you want to do any Bluetooth audio streaming, you need to make sure that this box is checked. And then the next two are just device information and customer center, a little more information. So there is how to pair the new Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge with a 2015 Hyundai Genesis.